you that this week you will experience the mighty hand of God's blessing. In the name of Jesus, in Psalm 67 and in verse 5, he said, let the people praise thee, O God. Let all the people praise thee. In verse, he said, then shall the heart yield an increase. I pray the second half of the year, the heart shall yield an increase for you, your household, your business, your ministry, your career, in the name of Jesus. And God, even our own God, shall bless us. Our God shall bless us this second half of the year. God shall bless us, and all the end of the year shall be in the name of Jesus.